Hello and welcome to the video channel of NTi Audio. Today we want to present you the TalkBox and show you some of its typical applications. The TalkBox from NTi Audio is an equalized and calibrated powered loudspeaker that is perfectly suited for verifying the speech intelligibility. Aside of that, it is frequently used as a reference sound source in classrooms, conference installations and lecture halls. The TalkBox acoustically plays back generic audio signals with maximum precision. This means that it generates these signals with a sound pressure level of 60 dBA at 1 meter distance and a perfectly flat frequency response. In order to achieve this performance, every single TalkBox is calibrated individually. The audio signals are either replayed from a memory card or from an external source via the line-in connector. By default, the TalkBox offers various test signals, as for instance sine, pink and white noise or the standardized STI-PA test signal. Furthermore, it may also replay spoken announcements or music. The most frequent application for the TalkBox is the verification of speech intelligibility of PA systems in public locations. For this purpose, the TalkBox is placed in the foreseen distance to the speaker's microphone and the STI-PA test signal is replayed. Alternatively, the speech intelligibility can be verified with the TalkBox also in rooms without PA system, as for instance in classrooms, churches, etc. For this purpose, the TalkBox is mounted at the position of the speaker's head. A similar application is the leveling of microphones on a speaker's desk or in a conference room, which may be easily qualified and optimized with the help of a TalkBox. At locations where no mains power is available, for instance at the pulpit in a church, the TalkBox can be powered with a battery. The TalkBox from NTi Audio fulfills the requirements for applications where an acoustical test signal must be reproduced precisely according to the industry standard. Don't hesitate to contact us if you need further information. We are looking forward to your feedback.